chick. I just don't like the way these people have handled all this. The greatest coach to ever live and coach in the National Football League. I would have liked if people had handled this a little bit better. I wouldn't have been putting Bill out there going on all of those types, going on interviews. It's you talk to me behind the scene if we're going to make a deal, if we're going to see something through, we can see it through. So he's not out here like this, looking like this. I just think it's a bad look, and his people failed him in this situation.
Okay, so they should have done it more behind the scenes?
I think he's earned that. He's earned that skill. All
right.
He has earned that. And he beats those teams. Atlanta just wanted to we just interviewed Bill Belichick. Come on, man. Hey, let's hold that out. If you knew you wouldn't, if it wasn't going to work out down the road. That's just me. That's just me. I mean, I understand that there were passing, that Bill and the communication